What's good, YouTube? This your boy Chi World back at y'all again with another video. In today's video, we will be checking out some of my artwork from back in the day, some of the pieces I did recently. But before we get into anything, I need y'all to go ahead and hit that like button, comment, subscribe to the channel, because we finna stay keeping the heat coming.
Wait, man, I'm so sorry.
I should've, before I even said anything about what the video was gonna be about, or even, yeah, all that don't matter. I should've started this video out by introducing my baby. So what we gonna do is, we gonna run it back from the top, and we gonna introduce my baby the right way.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Chi World, back to again with another video. Goddamn motherfucking artist paint. The one and only. My baby can look at you, then look at the future at the same damn time. You feel me? Nah, this my baby though, man. Artist paint, my right hand. My sometime and friend fuck with me when the camera off, always ready to bite a nigga. Yes, she's ready. But yeah.
So, without further ado, man, let's check out some of these pictures that I got. The first thing we're gonna start out with is my sketches from 2011. And how I remember that is because that's around the time I was working for this tattoo shop. But I was just an apprentice, so they had your boy doing everything but tattoo, man. They had a nigga my flow, like real janitor type. Shit. And so around that time, I was so bored, but on my break time or any free time I had to myself, I just sketch. I just come up with some dope ass ideas. So I got something good out of the deal, you feel me? Hated the job, but it bored me so much that it just had my mind just going. We're gonna start out with all my pieces. Let y'all check it out. With the treasure in me. I kid you not, I got like 15 boxes full of pictures out of the bed, man. You can look through this house and find the art everywhere, scattered all around the crib. So look, you can see this box right here. It's pretty heavy. My favorite size to draw on is 18 by 24. Color I did. Y'all can see it. Your boy RoboCop. I need my favorite point guard of all time. I don't care who don't like it. I don't care who against it. The motherfucking answer. You trying to pass the test, he the answer. You feel me? I know y'all be seeing my digital art and you probably thought, oh yeah, that's dope. You're a dope digital artist. Nigga. Nah. I really get down with the brush, bro. What inspired me to do this piece right here is your boy Alex Party. I really seen his video on YouTube of him painting the Urkel, and he did a different pose and and I just used that style he did and went at it from my perspective. So I'm gonna show y'all his and let y'all see mine. And this was back in 2011. Another thing too, man, I had to find myself as an artist. I used to like whoever I liked it at the time, that's who I was trying to like base my style off of. But after a while, I found myself. But that's anything you do. Anybody you look up to, you'll start off trying to be like them. And eventually, you'll be like, wait, I'm great, man. I should want to be like me. My favorite superhero. Everybody talking about Superman, man, Spider-Man, the Hulk. Who got them bands, though? Who got them bands, though? Yeah. Who got that chick? Yeah, Batman, bro. Batman pull up, drop 80,000 on some boots. The next picture we will be checking out is the best dunker of all times that ever played in the league. Don't care about your opinion because we ain't asked for it. You feel me? Your boy, Vince Carter, aka Half Man, Half Amazing. Yeah. He brought flavor to the game. You feel me? Not everybody else doing all the tricks now, but if it weren't for Vince, if it weren't for the man himself, Vince Carter, bro.
had to. I'm working on a Michael Jordan picture very soon, so please don't think I'm tripping that. You know what I'm saying? I'm showing AI. I'm showing Vince, but I ain't showing the guy, Michael Jordan, man. LeBron coming soon, too. That's my favorite player now that's in the league. You already know. But favorite basketball player of all time, Michael Jordan. Point blank, period. Favorite shooting guard / point guard is your boy AI. Ain't up for debate. Who I'm rocking with now? They got them handles like that. Your boy Curry. You know what I'm saying? No, Kyrie Irving. I was tripping. Kyrie Irving. Ain't nobody seeing him with the handles. You feel me? I like to get crossed over saying the name. Look. Wait. I forgot all about this. You come over here and you see art everywhere, bro. Pulp Fiction. You know what I'm saying? Some digital art I did. Pulp Fiction. Getting kind of dark in, man. So, next. Look, it's getting kind of dark in here, so next picture we finna check out one of my favorite animes, Dragon Ball Z, man. If you ain't no fan of Dragon Ball Z, then you don't know nothing about nothing. Had to give your boy Goku the sauce with the Giuseppe's on, you feel me? Got the Giuseppe game on. On 1,000, got the rats in the hand, you feel me? Purple Rain, he's just missing his girlfriend and all that. Above it, we got some more dope abstract paint. Acrylic. Damn. You know what I'm saying? I like to put flavor in the art, man. I be seeing a lot of artists, but they be dope. They just don't be adding the flavor. I be like, man, what a sauce it. Go ahead and subscribe to my Instagram page. My sister, she an artist as well. She do body paint, she do makeup, you know what I'm saying? She did this piece. She painted her face and then she photoshopped it and framed it. Yeah, she dope. Y'all make sure y'all go check out her channel, Neat Natural. Yeah, she very fine. Love of the Death. Little pick piece I did. Marker. You got the. You got the girl sitting on the water. On a sea turtle. Suiting a bow and arrow made out of jellyfishes, bro. Y'all ain't catch that. But you wouldn't have never caught it. I told you. Yeah, she's shooting a bow and arrow. Just some dope stuff. Got the bubbles coming up. It's a party, you know what I'm saying? Bubbles coming up because she passed gas. Nasty. Some digital pieces I did that my mom hung up. I really want to get these pictures to these artists, man. But I know. When my name get bigger, I'll be able to take it to them personally. Or they'll know me and they'll be coming to get art from me, you feel me? But it's all a matter of time. This is a piece I did of your boy Schooley. Dexter. Some shoes I painted. Went and bought me some ones and everything. They all messed up now, but when I first got them, it was clean. Okay, let's come over here to them. This has got to be one of my favorite pieces I did. Let me tell you the story. So I was in Atlanta, right? Your boy was once again bored. but a dollar store was right up the street, and I had my sketchbook with me. So I walked up there and bought like 10 or 15 gel pens. And when I tell you I went to work, I just drew it. Like, I didn't have no idea where I was going with it. I knew I wanted to draw Jimi Hendrix, but after that, everything else was just like, you know what? I'm just going to draw whatever come to mind at the time. I'm just going to do it. And this is what your boy came with. Thank y'all for tuning in, man, checking out some of my artwork today. I will have a part two of this video because we ain't even go to the back room and check out the boxes and pull out some stuff I got back there. But so we will have a part two coming real soon. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Can't stress that enough. Thank y'all for tuning in. Much love, and we out this thing.